Seems someone wants me hospitalized. Necessary for me, my ass.
It's been a while since your last visit.
Thank you.
Looks like I have to get down. Need to find a key card. Thank you.
Joseph! Thank God you're okay.
I don't know what I am, but it's definitely not okay. Brought me here. Jesus, what happened? My head feels like. Do you hear that?
We need to get out of here. Can you move?
Yeah, I.
Joseph.
That's much better.
Let's get out of here fast.
Keep your eyes peeled. This looks pretty sophisticated. Why would they put a bomb like this?
Do you think we can get past it?
Stand back. Let me see if I can disarm it.
Something electronic. Joseph, after Connolly, I thought...
I don't know what came over me. I haven't been feeling well, but...
Look, let's just get out of here. There's something wrong with this place.
Yeah. Oh. We need to move.
I knew it.
Have you forgotten something?
Kidman!
Get me out of this thing!
Wait a minute. It's another trap. Look. It's much more elaborate.
Joseph, are you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. I think you'd better get down here.
Hold on, I'm coming. Shit, let's hurry it up!
Dynamite!
Is that it?
I think there's still something nearby. More of them on the move.
Don't be a hero. Back off.
There's another control panel around here. We're running out of time.
Where do these cables go? I'll go. Tell me what to do.
Out of ammo?
There's another control panel around here. Kidman's in trouble. Kidman's in trouble. We need to move. Look at the control panel. It's got the same kind of dials, right?
Yeah, a top one and a bottom one.
Set the upper dial to 22 and the lower dial to 5.
Joseph! Kidman! Hang on! I'm coming!
Where'd they go?
Kidman, you there?
Sebastian!
guys all right?
We're all right.
Just a few bumps, we're fine. It looks like the door's locked from the other side.
Sebastian, maybe we can lift this enough for Kidman to go under and open it from the other side.
We're counting on you.
All right.
Let's get going.
We should go.
I'm glad you're both all right.
It's odd, though. Why would they catch you instead of just killing you?
Maybe he didn't see me as a threat.
He? Another one of those doors.
Have you forgotten something?
seems to work.
Thank you.
subject's case history cites developmental delays. Indicates issues with communication, social cognition, repetitive behaviors, signs of synesthesia reported. Genealogy suggests increased susceptibility to external stimuli, pattern adaptiveness. Could you be what I've been searching for all these years? And under my own nose? Unbelievable. There can be no mistake. This one is compatible. What in the hell?